depths of these global elephants. Put your instincts to test and trust the smell of it. Hey mister, I hear you had big, big plans. Gonna steal employee pensions with a big, big scam. You're a big, big man in a small, small room. But it's not what you consume, it's what consumes you. Hey mister, I see you on my television set, selling me, telling me this is the best product developed yet. But mister, I've heard this all before, and before when they said it, I accepted and they tried to sell me more. Hey mister, how many bombs will it take to make peace? How many moms will lose sons to the sunsets in the Middle East? Mister, can you please explain all the names to this day held with no charges in Guantanamo Bay? Hey mister, hiding behind the limos, tinted windows, looking to make a profit at any at all costs. Hey mister, just for your information, time will be served for justice can't be bought.
Hey mister, 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 whooping up your eye, never come until you get to use them no lie. Mister, 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 whooping up your eye, you know sister rock, I'm whooping you, me just a run. Mister, mister, whooping up your eye, never come and tell the get to use them, no lie, no. And mister, 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 whooping up your eye.
Alright, watch it, judgment time, different.
I've been seeing kids from large incomes be worse than the kids that don't have none. I know a rich, rich girl turned into a bum. Hates her parents so much she can't live with either one. She sits on the corner, doesn't eat for a month. She thinks it's a sick world that we live in and run. She's looking for any little cigarette butt that she can put in her mouth because she's stubborn as fuck. Hey mister, her dad is just like you. He used to put her down with a strict curfew. He used to scream at her when she was in at two, and the yelling outweighed the smell of new perfume. Hey mister, she won't go home for a dollar. She heard someone say her dad said he doesn't have a daughter, so she burned up everything his punk ass ever bought her, and chooses to live on these streets now starving. Hey mister, bring your ear near my mouth and maybe you can hear what I'm talking about, or maybe you will choose to block me out. Either way, there's no girl living in your huge house. Hey mister,
mister, mister, mister, whooping up your eye, never come until you get to use them no lie. Mister, 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 whooping up your eye, you know sister rock, I'm whooping you, me just a run. Mister, 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 whooping up your eye, never come and tell the get to use them, no lie, yo. And mister, 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 whooping up your eye.
Alright, watch it, judgment time, different.
Yo, tough of them a go on like them are your friend. When you check it out, you know say them a box about them. Yo, them want fi this again, so you say man, them want fi tell them all.